Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are making switch statement, switch case, part 4. In the previous three videos, we explained syntax, flowchart, and three examples in the first video. Three more examples in the next video. Four more things in the next video. Now again, we are making five more examples in this video. Okay, so in this video we are discussing about write a Java program to find the greatest of two numbers using switch case, write a Java program to check the given year is a leap year or not using switch case, write a Java program to check the given number is even or odd using switch case, write a Java program to check the second number is factor of first number or not, and finally write a Java program to check the given number is positive number or negative number. We need to discuss these five programs. Little bit small errors, programming is not program. Okay, so now moving to the first one, write a Java program to find the greatest of two numbers. How we need to check if the two numbers are take two numbers A and B. Okay, so I will check the relation int g is equal to a greater than b. Now switch g okay case 1 means true. If it is true, then what we need to do, we need to print system.out.println a is greatest, break default system.out.println B is greatest. So very simple. If this is true, then it gives the positive result. Otherwise, it gives the negative result. That's what exactly it is working on. So second one is write a Java program to check the given year is leap year or not. Simple. What I am doing is int result is equal to year mod 4 is equal to 0. It returns some result. That result is true. Switch result case is equal to 1. System.out.println here is leap year. While I am doing in the practical, you will get better understanding. Okay, so default system.out.println here is non-leap year. Okay, this is the way we need to run the program. So similarly, next one is even or odd. So int even odd is equal to n mod 2 is equal to 0. Okay, so now switch even odd case 1 n is even default n is odd. So this is what exactly the result. Okay. Similarly, the next one is int result is equal to a mod b is equal to 0 switch result case 1 system dot out dot println b is factor of a break default b is not a factor of a. So I think you understand very clearly how it functioning. So from conditional operator, simple if else, and in switch case, we are using same programs in different way of approach. Okay. Int result is equal to n greater than equal to 0 switch result case 1 system dot out dot println n is positive break default system dot out dot println n is negative. So this is the way we are executing the program or implementing the program. So I think you understand. With this I am taking 15 example programs in switch case. This is more we are taking it. So from next onwards we are taking practically. Okay, so thank you.